NF like this. Y'all request this one, so we will react to it.
We gotta deliver to it.
Exactly. You know, lyrical genius.
You know, bro.
Harvard University.
Honestly, bro, he's Shakespeare in the flesh.
Exactly. Nike.
Walt Disney.
Subscribe. Tyron Rashid, man, we back with another video.
What's up with y'all,
man? NF like this.
I mean, come on now.
Lyrical genius.
Come on now, bro.
Harvard University.
I mean, this nigga came out the womb writing in cursive.
Yeah.
I mean,
wow. I learned it in fourth grade. You still don't know how to write the shit.
My nigga said writing in print is beneath
Honestly, for real. But you know, NF, bro. You know he's going to deliver.
Playing, bro. I mean,
before we react to this, make sure y'all subscribe.
Make sure y'all like and comment.
Like and comment right now so y'all can get out the way.
For real. I mean, that shit out the way, man.
You know what I mean? But NF like this.
I mean, like this.
Like this.
Come and on like now. This.
Exactly. Duh. Come on.
Come on now. You see the balloons.
Exactly. Burdens.
Burdens.
Come on.
Got a lot of those.
Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. But I like how the beats is coming. So he always comes with them nice, smooth beats.
That just build up and then just build over the place. I mean, it was crazy.
Hell yeah.
I feel more together when I am a mess.
That's crazy.
That's, I mean,
it's like when I'm just in the rut, it's just like
man. That's when you really be in your thoughts. Yeah. It's like, damn, bro.
It's a tough ass situation right here.
Like, this shit really catching up to me, right?
Hell yeah. I'm telling you, NF, bro. I'm telling you. Relatable.
It really be like that. Yeah. I've always been good at that. Unattached. Waiting for what's coming next. Things I know I should address. I feel more together when I am a mess.
Come on, the more I get to know you, I just know you less.
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
Because you went from a quarter to a penny.
Exactly.
Not even a nickel.
Exactly. I would say her name, but she don't deserve the clout.
She, bro, she don't deserve it.
She don't deserve the clout.
She look like a reptile anyway.
Dumbass.
Bro. Fucking chameleon.
Too much time alone is when it gets real.
That's facts. When you in isolation,
nigga,
bro, when you really get in your mind.
11 p.m. to 3 a.m. is just... you know what I mean? It's just...
I'm trying to be good, bro. It's just like...
I'm trying to tell you. You just
bro.
Be in the thought, bro.
Bro,
like,
really
on.
Be in the moment.
It's just like, you dumb asshole.
You fucking stupid bitch,
man. Honestly,
I don't condone anybody calling no more bitches.
Honestly,
don't
say that. Honestly, only Rashid and Tyra can say it. Thank you. But real shit, like, though, like, you doing, like, bro, I'm telling you, 11 to, like, 3.
Yeah, honestly, bro, I say, like, 11 to, like, 4.
Oh, for you and 4?
No, not for me. I'm just
for some people. Yeah,
you know what I mean? Me normally, just, like, you know.
This is mine's 11 to 3. It's just like, it just be tough.
Yeah, yeah, see, 3 o'clock really.
It just be hitting different. Yo, it's just real, like, it's why like, am I still yo, thinking about why? This stuff?
It's like, all your thoughts just come rushing in. It's like, here I am, nigga.
Exactly, for real, bro. You want to speak to me? Here I am.
For real, it's like, nigga, why at this time?
I'm trying to go to sleep. Especially on the school night, man.
Fuck.
I gotta wake up in 3 hours.
I gotta be here by 6.
Oh man, honestly, I would say I miss high school waking up. I'd really don't.
I really don't.
Honestly,
I miss the memories.
The memories.
Yeah, those just, snap memories be hitting you in the feels.
But waking up at 6 in the morning, I used to be dragging.
And then one day I had screenshotted some work I had to do. I saw that shit. I couldn't even saw it. I'm like, yeah,
yeah,
I really don't miss
school. I don't know how to graduate.
For real.
But we'll get back to the video.
Yeah, for real. Pop up in, I don't know well. Feeling too much like my whole self. Backsliding. Got me in the sad feels. Got me at a standstill. Too much time alone. When it gets real, future doesn't pop up in the past. Well, I'm like, that's a rare view. Now I'm going downhill. Yeah, okay. Don't know who I'm close with. Going through the motions. Don't know who to trust with. I lie to myself and I can't handle that. Why do I waste so much time with things that I can't fix?
Duh.
All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget. Thought that I could let
days ago, but I didn't know that it would be like this.
I like that.
Yeah, I like that drop.
Yeah, for real, baby.
I know that you got a thousand reasons. You probably wanna leave, but don't know how. Yeah, I don't hear a thing when you yell.
Come on. First of all, I'm impossible to be with. I be trying to tell her that, right?
I be trying to tell her.
And then the third one, I don't hear a thing when she yell. Like, yeah, I don't hear you. Like, I don't know why you're
raising your voice. I'm
really listening to A Boogie. Yeah,
I'm really
right
tuning
now.
You out right now. Like,
I don't know why you're
yelling. You're just talking.
especially when she's in a long paragraph.
Bro, honestly, come on. I don't even pay attention.
It's just honestly, it's straight on mute.
Honestly, I just swipe and delete. Honestly.
Damn, don't even read the.
Nah, bro, we ain't doing that shit 2020.
Exactly, bro. I'm trying to tell you, but you know what I mean? Like, lower your tone. You feel what I'm saying? Then we can talk. And the fact
that you got a thousand reasons, you probably want to leave, but don't know how. Yeah, I don't hear a thing when you yell. Guess you like it in your own voice. Got me standing here with no choice. I see they trying to guess, they got me all wrong. Look, I'm doing my best to try to stay calm, but I can't deal.
That beat drop, man.
That beat drop crazy, nigga.
I just let the phone ring. We ain't even close, please. Throwing out opinions from the nosebleed.
Damn. Wait, hold on.
Wait,
throwing out opinions from the nosebleed. I'm talking, nigga, straight $30 tickets.
Yo, stop playing, nigga. I thought you
the cheap shit. So, I'm talking you all the way up there.
For real.
Like, damn, you seen LeBron through the binoculars, bro. It's like, damn, wait, is that number 23 or is it 48?
I'm about to sleep on your phone for that nigga, bro.
Just like, damn.
That shit delayed?
For real, bro. I'm trying to straight from the nosebleeds. Like, honestly, you throwing out opinions from all the way over there.
Like, bitch, like, what the fuck
you
doing?
You
was 2 miles away.
Exactly. Like, the fuck, I fuck with NM. I'm trying to tell you different.
You said you don't spend much like my old self. Backsliding. I just let the phone ring. We ain't even close, please. Throwing out opinions from the nosebleed. Lot of issues that you don't see. Text it, I just won't read. Play it off at custody. When I don't know who I'm close with. Going through the motions. Don't know who to trust with.
Going through the motions.
Bro, text it, I just won't read. Text it, I just won't read. Like, my ex know not to hit me up.
Bro, they know
she's smart. I give her that. Because she know, bro. She knows I'm just like, it's just pointless. Like, you're just talking to yourself at this point.
You really are.
She's probably watching this video right now.
And honestly,
shout out to her.
Yeah, really don't give a fuck.
Honestly, either. For real, don't give a damn. But yeah, text, but what else did he say that hit the body, though? Text, I just won't read. Play it off, it cuts deep, though. Well, her don't cut deep at all. Like, when I don't play it off. Like, I'm so dead ass. Like, I don't care about that. But like, other people. You know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? Like, the people that you had a good relationship with, and then they fucked it up. You feel me? And then you text it, I just won't read. And then, you know what I mean? It's just a play it off because
the people who talk shit and then try to hit you up on good terms.
This is honestly.
I don't even bother with it. I just won't read.
Come on. Exactly. I'm telling you. Hitting the relatable side once again. I think this should just be, every song is just relatable.
Yeah, relatable. So you can skip ahead if you want.
This is honestly. We just speaking our shit real quick.
For real.
You feel what I'm
saying? If you want to tune in, bro, tune into the.
To the podcast, bro.
Yeah.
Stop playing. We'll just be talking, like, you know what I mean? Text it, I just won't read. But we just gonna get right into it.
For real.
Yeah, for real.
I lie to myself and I can't do it. Why do I waste so much time with things that I can't fix?
Yeah.
All these things I hold inside, I just can't forget. Thought that I could let this go. Yeah. But I know that it will be like this.
That beat goes stupid.
That's a beat.
Like this. I know that it would be like this. Like this. I know that it would be like this.
I know it'd be like this.
For real, I know it'd be like this. Yeah, I like this song.
Yeah.
I'm trying to tell you. Yeah. The ending is just real smooth.
For real, how it just start right off,
man. Yeah, man. Yeah. That's enough like this. I mean, what you think of it, bro?
I mean, bro, it never disappoints. Every song that we listen to, it just honestly has like its own element and substance to it. I like that.
Hell yeah. I mean, for real. Well, you know what I mean? Give us more recommendations, because, you know what I mean? We're doing them all.
Yeah, for real. All of it.
Yeah, for real.
That's NF Chronicles.
Exactly. Stop playing. But make sure y'all subscribe.
Make sure y'all like the comment.
Like and comment right now, man. Without further ado, Tyron Rashid will be out.
Oh, kidding. All of you know it's the logo, so HP the clock. I don't safety, don't...